All right, EJ Boxing Live here with Isaac Chamberlain. Isaac, yeah? Deontay Wilder, Tyson Fury, Los Angeles, in the Staples Center. Yeah. Who you got, and why? Obviously, we know that you sparred with Deontay Wilder, so tell us about it.
I kind of think it's, if the Tyson Fury that comes against Vladimir Klitschko, if he comes out, then I think Tyson Fury on points. But Deontay Wilder's been active, he's been training, he's been in the gym. And obviously Tyson Fury has been out for 3 years, then came back against two average, below average opponents. So it's probably Tyson Fury by points or Deontay Wilder by stoppage.
Do you reckon the next one's going to fight AJ after?
Yeah, it has to happen. I think that's very, very important, you know, because I think it's very good for boxing as well. So the winner has to fight AJ for heavyweight supremacy.
Absolutely. Have you been watching tonight?
I came to watch Jonathan Pallotta, actually, you know, because obviously that's my boy, you know.
Yeah.
Came to support him, really, and just obviously enjoy the fights on the card, you know, take pictures with fans, enjoy myself. That's it, really.
All right, Isaac, man. Appreciate your breakdown for the fight.
Thank you very much. Thank you.